Forget malfunction junction. An incredible turnaround story and why our highways still need a lot of help. Today in the Dayton Daily News.